Thank you, and welcome to the Curtis Institute of Music. It's really nice to see all of you here to support our program and our students. We are thrilled. We are so happy to be back in person at the Curtis Institute of Music after 2 years of online programming. I think I am as excited or more than the students here because this is my first time leading the program as Director of Education for the Sphinx Organization for the summer program in person. For those of you tuning in via live stream, welcome as well. We are happy to see families joining our YouTube channel to listen to the students play tonight. And we hope you are back tomorrow at 11 a.m. for the second part of our final concerts here at Curtis. My name is Anna Abrantes, and as I said, I serve as Director of Education for the Sphinx Organization. I manage all the educational programs, including the Sphinx Performance Academy, that happens in 3 locations. This is the first session at Curtis. The next one is in New York at the Juilliard School, and we close the summer at the Cleveland Institute of Music at the end of July. I think we can all agree that the last 2 years have been challenging. The world has thrown challenges at us. It's not been easy, but it was a true privilege to be immersed for the last 10 days in the summer camp here at the Curtis Institute of Music and share music knowledge and share beautiful music and have moments of joy together. And we hope that tonight we can share those moments of joy with all of you and for an hour or so, forget the challenges of the world out there and just enjoy some beautiful music. It's been, as I said, intense, 10 days, and I'm always amazed of the amount of work and the amount of things that students can achieve in just a short period of time. We are so proud of you, students, and we are so happy to welcome you to the La Familia Sphinx. All students learned a lot, as I said, and this moment now and tomorrow morning is the culmination of the hard work that they've done. So I will kindly ask all of you for a very warm round of applause for every performer that comes on stage. Before we share the moments of joy with all of you, I have to thank the people who make this possible. First and foremost, the Curtis Institute of Music and the Curtis Summer Fest, all the staff and everyone that made our stay here possible. I also want to thank the SPA faculty and staff. Every single one of you shared so much of your knowledge with all of us, myself included. And last but not least, our sponsors, who make our work possible, and they are the Daddario Foundation, the Perastro, NAM Foundation, and NBA Foundation. If I may, I'll add just one more thank you to all the families, all the parents, everyone watching on live stream and here present. Without you and your support, these kids would not be where they are today, and it's beautiful to see that you continue to empower them to be whoever they want to be. Without further ado, please take a moment to silence your cell phones, make sure they are on silent or turned off. Thank you for being here, and please enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.